Well, that was good. I'm sitting here going R2, 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 and he just keeps reloading, and then I get stabbed. Oh, that was fair. Come on, I'm at the end of the game. Dude, come on! Who shot me? I had killed him already, and I get hit by a shotgun blast. Come on! It's just super annoying. All the bombs. Nope.
What are you, hello? Huh?
Here we go.
Who are you with? Huh?
Good. How about that? Oh, no curb stomping for you. I have a hostage now. I guess that answers your question, Bub. Chase down Solomon. Oh, good. Killed by an invisible enemy. I love that. So stupid. So stupid. Die. Gotta go up this ladder here, come on. Gotta catch this asshole. Be nice if I had a grenade. Where is this asshole? Oh, he's got a police car.
Police getting talking about Times Square.
The PLR in Times Square, oh boy.
Woo!
Oh shit. Whoa! Drivers are crazy here. Oh! Well, that didn't end well. I don't know why I had a pistol out, that was odd. Oh. Oh, he killed Montez. He's out of bullets. You suck. Goodbye. Like all the people standing around instead of either helping or running away. Circle. Nope. Fuck you. Right in the groin. Oh, or in the chin. Strangle him. That'll work. R1. You bitch. Now suck my dick. Oh. Headbutt. Knock me out or something? Ha! I tripped him. Yeah, beat him with a brick. Beat him with a rock. Bam! Did I kill him? I'm gonna just knock him out. There's the bomb. All these people standing around. What's gonna happen? Controller's vibrating. Between a rock and a hard place. It's Dima. Gonna do kill himself?
But enough is enough.
That would not be a good ending. Uh-oh, who's at the door? Come on, what's going on? That's it. So we don't find out what happens. We don't. Oh my god.
You gotta be kidding me, dude.
You have to be kidding me. That's how the game ends. Well, I'm really glad that I spent all that time playing that game for that amazing ending where you don't find out a single thing about anything. How great. What the hell kind of an ending is that supposed to be? I mean, I can understand setting up for another game, but... Well, anyway. After another bad end... Man, we just have not had good endings in games this year. We really haven't. The only ending that I was really, like, blown away by were a couple of them. Like, Portal 2 and, you know... You know, I wasn't blown away by that ending. It was good, but... That and Infamous 2's ending was good. But anyway... So, pretty decent. I mean, it's a decent campaign. It's another, you know, FPS war game type campaign. I did enjoy how they tried to change up the gameplay with the fighter jet part and the tank part. But the campaign did have a lot of BS in it. You know, a lot of cheap deaths, a lot of, there was bugs in it. You know, where guys are shooting through cars, or you're trying to get behind cover, your own teammate takes you, throws you into the street to get mowed down by a fighter jet. The plot was actually pretty good. I enjoyed the plot. I enjoyed the story of the game. Of course, there's absolutely no plot resolution, as you can see. No plot resolution whatsoever at the end of this game, which is really, really stupid, and I really hate how... how, you know, they do that, because there's absolutely no resolution to the story at all, so you play this great game, and you don't find out a single thing, but anyway, that's the campaign of Battlefield 3. It was okay, like I said, it was decent. I don't think it was anything spectacular. I don't think it was, you know, certainly nothing revolutionary here. But come on, we didn't really expect it to be. And the campaign, honestly, is kind of a formality anyway. Because the multiplayer is what everybody bought Battlefield 3 for. It's what everybody wants to see. And it is a shame, though. It's a shame that they completely ruined the ending and just didn't have one, considering that, you know, it was actually a pretty good plot. It was a pretty riveting plot throughout, even though it was kind of set up in the exact same way that Call of Duty Black Ops was, where, you know, you were getting interrogated and you had, you know, the gameplay was the flashbacks filling in the story, which, you know, is nothing new. Like I said, they did that in Black Ops. The graphics were good. I like the graphics a lot. But, you know, just didn't do anything to blow me away, that's for sure. It's a decent campaign. It's not amazing, though. It's not, you know... It's not anything to really... To really go crazy for. Well, obviously there's gonna be a Battlefield 4. And I guess then, in 2 more years, we'll get to figure out how this game ends, which is really, really stupid. We don't know what happened to the nuke. We don't know if it went off, if it didn't. We don't know who was at Dima's door. So, I guess we'll have to wait another 2 years until Battlefield 4 comes out, so that we can figure out what happened in Battlefield 3. Dugga, 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 dugga. Oh, man. Watching all the credits, because sometimes... Unless, there is an ending after the credits. If that's the case, then, okay. If there's not, then my view still holds that was a stupid ending. or it just wasn't an ending. So sometimes I watch all the credits for that. Sometimes there's actually trophies or achievements for watching all of the credits. I don't know why, but sometimes there are. Might as well just keep letting the film roll here. No point in cutting the film and then turning it back on and then not having anything after the credits. What the fuck kind of song is this? Where do I clap your hands to the beat. Clap your hands. I don't know what the hell kind of song this is to end the game. Didn't know his name. 'Cause he didn't tell me. Come on, this is over with. Nobody cares. EA game evaluation. What is all this nonsense? Military advisors. Yes, the military advisors that said that, yes, it's real life combat when, you know, here, the enemy AI, when a guy, and there's two of them there, one gets shot in the head with a sniper rifle, the other one doesn't even flinch. That's, realistic. I'm glad they consulted with those guys. Was this the Battlefield 3 theme or something? Red Pipe? What the hell is Red Pipe? Imagination Studios. I don't even know what this is. Important Looking Pirates. K in Spellinger, what is this? Oh, come on. Blah, blah, blah. Special thanks. In our thoughts, Sammy Barocket. Additional thanks to the Dice Studio office. Blah, 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 blah. Come on! Off-duty gamers. I don't know what that means. Alright, is there gonna be anything? I really doubt there will be. I doubt there's gonna be anything after the credits, but let's see. Let's find out. If this ever ends. This stuff just continues to scroll across the screen. Yep, just keeps... continues to scroll. Credits will not end. No, it just keeps coming. Are you serious? It just cycles. Wow. Done. Got nothing. Nothing out of watching all of that. It just, the credits just cycle. Unless that was all EA and then they were going in the Dice. In the meantime, I don't have time. Nope, nothing, of course. Oh good, look at this nice message. We are aware of issues with Quick Match not fully working. As we work to correct this, please join games via the server browser. How lovely. Well, that's it for the Battlefield 3 single-player campaign. Up next, we'll be playing really the meat of the game that everybody wants to see, you know, to figure out whether or not they should buy the game, which is the multiplayer. So, next time you see me, that's what I'll be doing. See you then.